In the port aft bilge compartment, we have a whale water supply pump. This is the raw water supply pump. There's a strainer on its intake to keep any large pieces of seaweed or anything like that out of the pump. But this basically supplies seawater to the raw water washdown that's under the port gunwale.